I see him.
Pull out.
is coming out.
Okay.
You gotta go through the sidewall and push it out through the top.
like it, so I put them in there. I'll let them start it. You know, puts it on the chip. Yeah. I'm like, oh god, I'm like, it's easy.
Never know what that kid's gonna do, but he's gonna have a great old time.
Yep.
Yeah. I mean, it didn't hurt nothing. I caught it in time, but it was like, whoa.
Wasn't ready for that.
Thank you.
scoreboard.
Yeah, I'll probably help get that together tomorrow.
Yeah.
thought it was a cyclone. He said it's not.
Thank you. Recommend you try these little lightweight things.
Just yours?
No, it's my buddies are under somewhere. Oh, he's
nice car. Yeah. Nice. Yeah.
I used to I Your videos last year at least a dozen times. Send them all our friends.
Oh.
What did you do last year?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Well, and I got my dad's apartment. Every year it's $2,000. Yeah. Yeah, right? Yeah. My dad worked there. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
know, it's like they're gonna be shooting guns and doing whatever that, you know, but it's out, you know, not in the room freaking, you know, into the computer crap. I never like Caleb, he's always out working on. I have a job. I'd take one dog cover, I'd be tuned enough.
Yes. Thank you. All right, I'm going to get out of here. I'll talk to
looks
you
all so
later.
Looks so cool.
Yeah. All right, man. Take care.
Three copies from my mother.
Oh, really?
You know that song, Cover of the Rolling Stones?
Oh, yeah.
Three copies from my mother.
So that your car?
Yes.
Well, that looks so cool.
It's kind of a team car here, really, but you get a good shot of my air plug.
Oh, okay. So what's your name?
I'm Lee.
My name's Tommy. Nice to meet you.
Tommy, nice to meet you.
So what's your name?
Mark.
My name's Tommy. Nice to meet you.
Mark was involved, he and his buddy, in the build of this car.
Oh, really? Wow, so cool.
Ray Street
Look
Garage.
Look awesome. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ray Street Garage.
Well, I learned how to weld Thank you. last 20 years.
Find your favorite ones. Try not to see it till the front door.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Secret Service, and he was on the
Looks so beautiful.
Yes, I'm here. How are you, Mike?
Excellent. How are you doing?
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Just to pay it
So the question is, do you have to go all the way to the front to get it?
You'd have to ask.
No, she wouldn't.
Ellie was there.
He made it a point, but he just kept looking straight forward. When we got through, down, up, over, we finally made it, you know, in the same Salt Lake. He's like, you know, I said, it's like you went straight to the
What's your name?
Oh, my name's Tommy.
Tommy?
Yes.
Get a picture with you really quick.
Yeah, of course.
You said we're all going to be in this one.
Hey, Jeff.
Hey,
Missy.
Do you remember when we were kids, the lowriders had the TV antennas that used to go up and over the roof, right?
Yeah.
I was telling Renee, I go, that's what it's like.
And organ pipe speakers.
Oh, yeah.
Organ pipe speakers.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
If it had those two elements, perfect, right?
Yeah.
I grew up in the San Fernando Valley. They were there, but they were driven like railing used to be hard guys.
You saw them, they were hard guys.
Don't hang around those hard guys.
That would be
Doug. So is this that Tuesday?
They don't know. I mean, some of our friends are calling me. They're not
Thank you.
I vote is either to pay with Desperado or
all part of the process.
Yeah. You look amazing now.
Well, it's finally on the road. It's about 10,000 hours on
it. Oh, really?
Oh. It took me about 10 years.
Took you 10 years?
Wow. Everything's the fenders and the hood are all stock.
Okay.
Everything else we changed.
Oh.
The cab has been, the doors were lengthened.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of welding.
Oh.
The roof is moved back.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of work.
Yup, a lot of work. But looks so beautiful now. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, so what's your name, sir?
Mac.
My name's Tommy. Nice to meet you. Yep.
Glad to meet you. Where are you from?
Chevy pickup on the dash corner frame. I'm gonna put a 350 in. I've got a 40 '98 Chevy Cruze that might end it up. That's got a 35 inch split across.
It's cool.
It is. It is cool. And I grew up around this. Well, myself and Gary, the guy over there with the truck.
Yeah.
I grew up.
That's what I drive.
Not trying to be facetious, but seriously, the other side has different wheels and tires and door art.
Oh, really? Yep, from this side to that side.
Okay.
Really the same. Okay.
I just wanted it to be different.
Okay. Looks so cool. Yeah. Thank you.
I'm not knocking it because it's not my
Yeah. 99% stick welder.
Thank you.
How are you?
Good, thank you. How about you?
Good.
Natalie, come here. Come on the road.
I don't know what.
Thanks, Fred. Appreciate that.
Well, whatever. I appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Texas Southern draw. It's just. Got some apple.